Boys, we are through to the quarter-finals of the Champions League after the last-minute goal from Rashford on that penalty, and I've never been overreacted since I went to Wembley, about 2 years in October 2017, and you know, and England versus Colombia at the World Cup is the first time I've been overreacting after a last-minute goal. We have done it, quarter-finals. We are fighting for intensity, fighting, attacking. We never give up. United never give up. Next year, if we win the Champions League, but I don't think so, well, it'll be a miracle if we do. And we've got Arsenal this weekend. If we win against Arsenal, if we could go unbeaten, because you do lose some games, but imagine we go unbeaten. If we do go unbeaten, the fans are going overreacted. We've done it. Luke Jong, good last 10 minutes. You did well. I thought it was all over, and then that penalty came on. Oh my god, my heart's still beating too fast. Oh, score tomorrow. Oh, my friend, me and my friends are going to get overreacted in the PE section tomorrow, first period. Me and my friends. Oh my god, me and my United friends are going to get overreacted. Ole, 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 ole. We've done it. Mwah. Old Trafford late on this month. We're going to finish top four. We're going to try and win the Champions League and we're going to try and win the FA Cup. Good, United, intensity, group. Mwah. That's how you do it the United way. Haha. It's not a penalty. See you later. I mean, the hand hasn't gone up. United, woo. See you later. And hopefully Liverpool go through as well. Let me see if Liverpool could do the miracle as well.